Hello children, shall we read the lesson? Okay. Unit 2. Paper boats. Down the stream, Anna gently walked towards the stream of muddy rainwater. She bent a little and launched a paper boat. It sailed down the stream swiftly and proudly. She went on placing a number of paper boats in the stream. She was delighted. Suddenly, something horrible happened. An angry girl, a fat boy, pounced on one of her boats and pulled it. He turned the boat upside down. Anna stared at the boy. He was fat and dirty. He did not mind Anna's angry face. Anna ran home. A solution. Anna's aunt Arundhati was sitting in an armchair. Anna's face was red with anger. She pouted her lips and said, "That naughty boy, he overturned my boat." She said, "Don't worry, I'll make another one for you." Aunt Arundhati tried to console her. "What if he takes that one too?" "Okay then, I'll make a few more for you." "What if he takes all of them?" "No, he won't. I'll make a few for him as well. But why should you make boats for him? He seems to be a poor child. Then why can't he make them himself? He is so big. Maybe no one has taught him how to make boats. Why doesn't he go to school? He is so rude." Aunt Arundhati just smiled. Good guidance. In no time, a boat was ready, and then a few more. Finally, She gave all the birds to Anna and said, "Here, go and have fun." Clutching the birds tightly, Anna started walking hesitantly towards the stream. The boy was still there. He looked at her curiously. Anna took out two not so good boards and held them out. "Here you are." She handed the boards over to the boy without the trace of a smile. The boy took them and just stood there quietly. He did not know what to say. A true friendship. Anna gently launched her boat. Swiftly, the boat sailed down the stream. The boy stood there watching it. A faint smile appeared on his lips. Anna looked at the boy through the corner of her eyes. Suddenly she saw the boat getting caught in a heap of mud and stones. Water splashed against it and slowly flooded it. In a flash, the boy jumped into the stream and pulled the boat out of the water. He gave it to Anna. She took the boat and smiled. The boy smiled back pleasantly. Anna gently placed another boat in the stream. It sailed swiftly and drifted past. Soon it was out of sight. Anna and the boy looked at each other and smiled.